Our scripture lesson this morning is found in the Gospel of John, 17th chapter, beginning in verse 6. You'll find this on page 1132 in your pew Bible. We will be reading in the middle of what has been known as the priestly prayer. Jesus is praying, and as you can see in your pew Bible, the headings divided into three sections. Jesus prays for himself, Jesus prays for his disciples, and Jesus prays for all believers. And we will be looking at verses 6 through 19 in that middle section this morning. And Jesus prayed, I have revealed you to those whom you gave me out of the world. They were yours, you gave them to me, and they have obeyed your word. Now they know that everything you have given me comes from you. For I gave them the words you gave me, and they accepted them. They knew with certainty that I came from you, and they believed that you sent me. I pray for them. I'm not praying for the world, but for those you have given me, for they are yours. All I have is yours, and all you have is mine. And glory has come to me through them. I will remain in the world no longer, but they are still in the world. And I am coming to you. Holy Father, protect them by the power of your name, the name you gave me, so that they may be one as we are one. While I was with them, I protected them and kept them safe by that name you gave me. None has been lost except the one doomed to destruction, so that Scripture would be fulfilled. But I am coming to you now, and I say these things while I am still in the world, so that they may have the full measure of my joy within them. I have given them your word, and the world has hated them, for they are not of the world any more than I am of the world. My prayer is not that you take them out of the world, but that you protect them from the evil one. They are not of the world, even as I am not of it. Sanctify them by the truth. Your word is truth. And as you sent me into the world, I have sent them into the world. For them I sanctify myself, that they may truly be sanctified. This is the word of the Lord. Right.